我操，倒车了，宝，倒跑了。凹座的。牛逼啊，这逼逃不掉了。我操，牛逼啊，这个人。
Cops coming for you, buddy. Oh, you think you're gonna get away?
Okay.
Не останавливайтесь на перекрестках.
Воротники включают.
Опять на Пионерскую выезжает.
Давай.
Thank you.
curb there, so I don't know what condition that car is in. It may have, in fact, disabled the vehicle, so we'll see over the course of the next couple of minutes here. The CHP outside their vehicles with guns drawn, no doubt in an effort to order this guy to come out of that vehicle. And we'll see, what this guy tries to do here. To this point, he has not complied.
Just a moment. I'm going to keep a wide shot, though, so that we don't lose him. There you go. He made a couple turns there under the freeway, so we lost him for just a moment as he was making these random U-turns. But we have him yet again continuing here again on Sepulveda, going to be coming under the freeway yet again. And it looks like he may be trying to get... Oh, it's right there. Just crashed.
This suspect here and the police who are in pursuit. Chopper 5 giving you a great bird's eye view of what's been going on. And
look out here.
There we go. We might bump that vehicle. Looks like the police officer did bump the back bumper, but he's still going. And as we've seen, even though he...
Hey, let's see if they try to spin him out right here. Nope.
Oh, they're trying.
And it looks like...
Oh,
he may either have a flat or he just took that corner too hard, and we saw some smoke there coming up from that front left tire. But he's still going.
Okay, so he's now approaching Kansas City, Kansas Water Works, if you're familiar with this area. Oh, crash. Slammed into a ditch.
All right, well, there's the end of the chase, and he now, you can see his head look out of the window there, and now police, this is a dangerous moment. We don't know what this guy is...